Essentially, it will be sort of sniffing and sensing and tasting, as it were, the material around the spacecraft. So really taking it into the instruments and working out what those particles are. The sun's atmosphere is a varied and dynamic place, and making these measurements of the particles and the magnetic fields allows us to understand the physical processes behind that activity.
Lift off.
If you don't represent women in politics,